Louisiana teacher was arrested after he allegedly tried to date a 15-year-old. Police say he sent the teen explicit photos and asked the child to keep their conversations secret. Bradley Dyer of Colfax faces a charge of indecent behavior with a juvenile. According to his Facebook page, he was recently hired as a teacher at Grant High School. All persons are presumed innocent until proven guilty.